because you don't care. You didn't go to bed every night as a kid dreaming of becoming WWE champion like I did. You didn't save up your allowance all month so you could go to the show at the end of the month like I did.
Very resentful. Not resentful,
you didn't
but
cry
very.
The night you won the Intercontinental Championship like I did, because to me, that meant I was on a path to becoming one of the best workhorses in the history of this business.
Boom! Look how passionate he is.
And now, I can be considered one of them.
Can you?
As a matter of fact, I beat you for that title in 2004, didn't I? Yeah, one of my favorite matches, as a matter of fact.
It's like 16
now
years
I know
ago.
Both of our skills have come a long way since
are
then.
Are you kidding me? Cut it out. Are you done?
Shut your mouth. Because most importantly, you never had a career-ending injury. You never had to fight back for 9 years to get back here just to compete.
He's getting red in the face. He's very passionate right now.
You don't love the sport like I do, like the rest of that locker room does. So you can say to me, you can say the best wrestler didn't win at WrestleMania. You can say it until...
No. Are you going to accept my challenge or what? Stop it. Shut your mouth.
Yes, just... yes. I accept your damn challenge.
Accept it. Edge accepts it. You think you know me. Don't turn your back on him. Don't turn your back. Yo, Edge with the passionate promo, starting off Raw, please don't turn your back on him. I don't trust you, Randy.
A lot of truth being spoken on both sides, but bottom line.